Hi everyone, welcome to the DIY section of electronicsfu.com.
We all have seen the smart digital calendar, but have you thought how you can make such a digital calendar at home? This calendar can show wallpaper, date, time, display real-time weather report, and also gives you the to-do list. This calendar can also tell you the latest news of electronicsforyou.com. Now let's see what we can learn from this project. We will learn about Raspberry Pi, how we can use LCD display with Raspberry Pi, how we can make a smart calendar. So let's have a look on the main component of this project. We need a Raspberry Pi, one LCD display, HDMI cable, a calendar board. So let's try it out. Hope you like the video we talked about. To make this project, check the link in description below.
We are now producing videos of all projects we are publishing in Electronics for You magazine and on this website electronicsforyou.com, so that not only do you get to see their proof of concept, but through the video we aim to make it easier to understand the circuit. For more interesting DIY projects, keep visiting electronicsforyou.com. Thank you.